sequel to the upsurge of banditry activities in the Northwest, the President and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of Nigeria, President Muhammadu Buhari, directed the Chief of Defense Staff to upscale military operations in Zamfara State. Consequently, Operation Hadarindaji was activated on the 10th of May 2019 to replace its predecessors, Operation Sharandaji, and other subsidiary operations. The operation was launched to decisively deal with banditry and other forms of criminality in the state. At the time of its commencement, the security situation, as projected in the media, was dire. Prior to the existence of Operation Hadarindaji, Zamfara State was being projected in the media as unsafe. However, the robust operations of Operation Hadarindaji, incorporating both kinetic and non-kinetic means, covered the vast terrain and forest areas that surround Zamfara State and its environs. Despite the initial mandate to flush out armed bandits and criminal elements from Zamfara State, the changing situation in the joint operations area compelled operations to be projected into the adjoining states of Katsina, Kebbi, and Sokoto states respectively. This was more so as the armed bandits swiftly used the cover of the forest to sneak in and out of neighboring states for their criminal activities.
Drastically, Hadarindaji have reduced kidnap or ransom. Hadarindaji have reduced mass murder. Hadarindaji has successfully introduced and put in soldiers in almost all villages. There is nowhere you go, you don't see soldiers. Yes, there are areas where there are no communication, not motorable. There are areas you go where you find that soldiers are there, but communication is even difficult, but soldiers are there. So I want to believe Hadarindaji operation is a huge success, huge success.
We are going to meet them.
As it is, the joint operations area is currently being dominated with several fighting patrols, raids, ambushes, ground clearance operations, and deliberate offensives. All sectors of OPHD are conducting simultaneous operations into major bandit camps. And this has led to the current situation of relative peace prevalent in the Northwest.
Truly, we are living in peace since the last before now, there are a lot of people that are not sleeping in their house. Some are sleeping in the bush, some are on top of the tree inside the bush.
Praise
be to God, we have soldiers are here. We have nothing to say, but thank God for bringing soldiers to this community. Every night by 8 o'clock, they do call me because I'm one of the heads of the vigilante team. They call me here, come here, there are problems. We turn all praises to God for the arrival of soldiers in this
area.
May the good Lord keep protecting them and bless them for the work they are doing.
Forces of Nigeria remain committed to securing the territorial integrity of our beloved country. We are committed to decisively curtailing the activities of armed bandits and other criminals in the Northwest and North Central zones, having already brought them to the level of common criminality. Please support our troops. Together, we shall win this war.